Okay, another big fight we didn't mention. Andre Ward, Sergey Kovalev, pound for pound king on the line over here for this winner. You have Ward, who hasn't lost since he's 12, great fighter. Kovalev is a knockout artist. If he hits you on the right spot, it's done.
Yeah.
What do you guys think?
Ward.
When is the last time you've seen anyone hit Ward on the right spot? Ward's not going to get hit.
Yeah.
Ward's going to win.
I think after this fight, people are really going to recognize how skilled Ward is.
Amazingly skilled.
You know what I mean?
It's like
I'm not Bernard taking Hawkins anything from Kovalev, but it's just, in my opinion, Ward is that good.
You guys are so confident you're writing Kovalev off. It's a very close fight. It's a dangerous fight.
I just said that I give him all the credit in the world, but it's just, again, Ward is that good.
He's just different. He's special.
This decision, Ward's going to win. To the casual fans that don't watch boxing that often, they're going to find it a boring fight because Ward's going to beat him and he's going to tie him up on the inside. All the way to the
real tactical.
It's going to be very tactical.
Real tactical.
And if it's not tactical, that's when Kovalev will win. But Ward is going to be tactical. Ward doesn't get enough credit.
Do you want to see Triple G fight the winner of that fight?
No.
You don't want to see Ward Triple G?
No, honestly, I don't. Triple G's at 160. Ward's moving up to 175, and he's beating the king at 175. It's ridiculous for us to say we want to see the king at 160 fight the king at 175.
But my thing with Triple G,
I'm not for
it. They've been enticing us with him versus Canelo for so long. I'm like, well, I want to see that fight. You know what I mean?
Well, you may have to be patient. It may not happen for a while.
Yeah, but again, that's the fight I want to see.
I want to see Triple G and Canelo, but Triple G and Ward, what grants Triple G the right to fight Ward? That's my question. Yeah, I'm a Triple G fan.
He's dominating 160.
But you're going to jump from 160 to 175 and fight
Brook,
the king?
Kell Brook did
fight
it.
The king? Come on.
Kell Brook jumped up two weight classes to fight him?
Kell Brook jumped up two weight classes to fight him for the money fight. But we all want to see Ward and Triple G because we find it intriguing. We find it, or it might be competitive. It's not going to be competitive. Ward will destroy Triple G, no question asked. It will not be competitive.
Will it be competitive?
At 175? At 175?
I'm told that Triple G hits like a heavyweight.
And he beat Kovalev in sparring. We heard the stories, yes. But at 175, you're going to fight Ward if he beats Kovalev. No. Come on. You're not beating Ward at 170. Maybe if they were to somehow meet in a certain way. But Ward is not going down. That's the thing. Ward will not go down to fight Triple G. He's going to stay at 175.
All right.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback.